hear that? Trisha Paytas said she spent $30,000 in 2 days. That's her yearly income.